Connections broke down, the trains stopped, and the internet went dark. We survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster, we helped each other.
We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Entering safe area.
Good thing you arrived when you did.
Thanks for the help out there.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge. Probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine. The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements, but they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Leaving safe area. Safe area left. Incoming backup request.
Division fucks, you need to die! I make you pay!
Incoming backup request.
Not now, you piece of shit!
Agent in need of backup. Agent requesting backup. Incoming backup request. Detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some
Everyone's
National Guard buddies.
You.
They're worried they'll get called to hell with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. Couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like Y2K.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Agent in need of backup. Safe area entered.
Hello, Agent. Keep up the good work.
You're looking for Agent Kelso. She just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Incoming backup request. Agent in need of backup.
Kelso, what's your status? So, what's your status? Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site.
We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Few days, they've had patrols here and here.
Damn. Come in.
Exiting safe area. Incoming backup request.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Find a way to the atrium.
Agent in need of backup. Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready. I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Backup.
on to me.
Stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Agent requesting.
There, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Backup request.
on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long. Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
assistance needed.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Agent requesting backup.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
You're in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God.
See you soon.
Incoming backup request.
Division guys didn't desert us.
Working barbecue and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right! Right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Also, when the division network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first, we lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.